$50,000 are at Arlington Park for the 52nd running of the American Derby. And there's first money of $70,000 for the top horse. At the start, it's Wallet Lifter in the lead, but he'll pick no pockets today. Second is number 5, Rydan, a heavy favorite, but he's not going to be able to keep up this pace either. The two leaders leave the other four horses behind early in the race, but there's a nag in there named Black Sheep, and they're not pulling any wool over his eyes. As they come into the stretch run, watch that horse on the outside. That's Black Sheep, a 6-to-1 shot who proves himself all wool and a yard wide as he pulls out all the stops and slowly moves up on Rydan. The race is a heart stopper as Johnny Longdon guides Black Sheep into the lead. Black Sheep heads for the big purse that is more than all his previous winnings put together. Bye-bye, Black Sheep. He has plenty of wool. Football in August sees 65,000 red-hot fans in Chicago's Soldiers Field. They're in for a hot time, too, as the college All-Stars move up to the Green Bay Packers' three-yard line. The Packers, last year's pro football champs, can't hold the All-Stars, as Earl Gross goes over for the first touchdown. Like a preview of the thrills to come this fall. Then the Packers start packing the ball. Bart Starr blazes the ball to Boyd Dowler for handy yardage inside the 20. Same combination, Starr and Dowler, this time for a Packer touchdown. Again, it's Starr and Dowler, putting on their brother act and bringing the ball to the Collegians' two-yard line. That sets it up for Starr to pass to Kramer for a touchdown that puts the pros ahead. This is how it all stands at halftime. The All-Stars shine as the second half opens. John Hadle gets it away to Charlie Bryant, who takes a 22-yard jaunt for a score that puts them in front again. As Bryant goes over, the All-Stars lead for the third time. Then the roof falls in on the Collegians. Starr stars again as he throws 35 yards to Max McGee. That starts the slaughter at Soldiers Field. In the last 10 minutes, the pros make three fast touchdowns with power plays like Elijah Pitts end run. The pros make this 29th annual contest a memorable one, and the Green Bay Packers look like the team to watch. Pitt wraps it up, making the score 42-20.